Okay, Matthew 3. In those days came John the Baptist, preaching in the wilderness of Judea. Now just think, John the Baptist was Jesus' cousin, and 6 months, I believe he was born 6 months before Jesus. And he was like the forerunner, you know who he was. Okay, preaching in the wilderness of Judea. Just think of life right now as a wilderness. There is a wilderness in this country. There might be a wilderness in your life, in your personal life, but just, you know, get into the Word. In those days came John the Baptist preaching in the wilderness of Judea and saying, repent ye, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent, you've heard maybe what repent means is like repent from your sins and blah, 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 like that kind of interpretation. And I know it goes deeper and just keep learning and seeking. But it also means repent from your unbelief. I believe, first of all, it means repent from your unbelief. Because even those of us who have received Christ many years ago, we have to repent every day from our unbelief also. I mean, you know what I'm saying? He says, repent ye, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. The kingdom of heaven is Jesus Christ. Okay, and he's here right now, right there in your life. He's there, might not be in your life, but he's there to be in your life if you want him in your life. For this is he that was spoken of by the prophet Isaiah, saying, or Esaias, however you say it, the voice of one crying in the wilderness. John the Baptist was one crying in the wilderness. I'm not John the Baptist, but I'm crying in this wilderness. I'm crying out the Lord, first of all, come and cry out in the wilderness. The Lord is crying out in the wilderness of your life, or the lives of the whole world, or the lives of this country, in the situation, the wilderness of the media and the lies from the media, and the wilderness of in the political system right now, which is totally just, God is turning the tables upside down, believe me. He's not finished. The voice of one crying in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make his path straight. And we're each individual part of that, okay? And the same John had his raiment of camel's hair and a leathern girt about his loins, and his meat was locust and wild honey. Don't be afraid of the wilderness, okay? Don't be afraid of the wilderness. But let the Lord into your wilderness, and he'll take you to the other side. I'm going to stop right there. Father, thank you for your word. Thank you for your word, Lord. Bless all the people out there, God. Bless our country. Turn the tables upside down, Lord. Expose the evil. And have mercy on all of us, Lord, I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.